train for a race in the mountains. Well, actually, I try to train in the mountains as often as possible. Now I'm in the Austrian Alps. You can see how great it looks. And I'm here for 6 days. And then I'm going to stay for another 3 days to get used to the altitude and do a lot of climbing. And hopefully I will be fit for the UTMB then.
There was also the question about what I eat when I'm training for a race like the UTMB. And I have to admit that I eat quite my normal food, like always. I mean, I always try to eat relatively healthy. And during the ultra race, I always have some energy bars with me and some nuts. And that's about it. So what's really important for me when I prepare for an ultra race like the UTMB is to do some other races before. Like a week ago, I did a 70 kilometers race, and that's really good for your mindset.
Okay, I really have to admit that I'm a bit nervous about the UTMB. I mean, this is really the longest mountain race I ever did. It's 100 kilometers with 6,200 meters of ascent. So I'm getting a bit nervous, but I'm also so excited, and I'm very much looking forward to this race. So it's a mixture of all different kinds of feeling.